Sağırdım.
Assalamualaikum. Hi everybody. We're here out today in Edmonton, Alberta. We're here to obviously protest and bring awareness to the Uyghur genocide. Our people are dying in concentration camps, but more so the recent zero COVID lockdown policy. I mean, our people are being locked away in their own homes. The doors are barricaded. No food, no medicine. They're being shut. The fire that happened two nights ago killed how many people? We don't even know because we don't have access back home. So we need to make sure that we show up to the streets, we make sure that we're loud, we make sure that we get the attention of the people, we make sure that we call out the people who are committing this genocide, and our MPs who are staying silent on this, and world leaders and organizations that are still made in China products. So that's what we're here out to do today, to bring awareness and to call out the companies that make products with Uyghur forced labor, and to call out the MPs that are silent on the genocide, and to call out China for the genocide it's committing against the Uyghur people.
Thank you.